30th of the month, and it's just crazy that I've just done a few things today that they've all been like, I made a real nice sign for my mother-in-law, and then, you know, so it's really something. I got a call from Art, my attorney, and he said, did you read the email? Like, no, I didn't read the email. I didn't have a chance. And, well, read the email. So, I guess I'll need to read the email. Corvettes and Ferraris and Maseratis, they're just flying along as if it's the end of the world. I mean, just never saw anything quite like it. It's just, go home soon. Wouldn't that be something? At least for part of the week. That'd be amazing. Alright. God bless you. I really miss church. I'm just watching Hillsong Live. And I'd love to go back home to church. It's just crazy that I can't be there. Alright. Well, I will talk to you soon. Give me a call, 213-713-8954, 8954 green at att.net, on the Twitter, Mr. Bob at BobBomb8954, and of course you're watching Bob's Daily Devo, and of course I've been also watching Little House on the Prairie and Michael Landon, and I shocked at Michael Landon's, I consider it really philandering. He got rid of a couple of wives, couldn't get a new wife. I didn't really go for that. All the while, he was smoking like a chimney, and he was making the deaf enough things and be a nice enough guy that he'd get into heaven. And of course, that's not the biblical route. The way to get into heaven biblically is just accept Christ Jesus as the Savior, and then you're in. You don't have to worry about making nice shows or signing autographs. So, all right, well, I will talk to you soon. God bless you. Bye.